jobs will be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new robots over the weekend, and we're tracking down a new weed right now. So, let me just give you an update real quick, then you can get back to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. And when the place opens, people will come to the opposite side of the building and work their way towards you, then past you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starting as the security guard, so not only will be monitoring the people on the cameras as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me go over what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we might think is authentic, but then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school metal though, so watch the fingers. Now, the place is basically, you know, just flashing lights, spooky props. I honestly thought we would have more by now. We don't have anything really cool, but next week we may have to put you up in a furry suit and walk around saying boo. But you know, like we said, we're trying to track down a good thing right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says there's like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, let's just get comfortable with a new setup. Check your security camera, by the way, the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. And over to your far left, you can see in over your maintenance panel, you know, use this to reboot any system that may go offline. So, in trying to make the place feel really vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk.
That's the most important thing you'll need to watch out for, the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spooks, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline, you'll start seeing some crazy stuff. So keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll have to try to see if we can find something new for you tomorrow night.